All right, y'all, here it come, man. I'm getting nervous, y'all. I ain't gonna hold you. Come on, come on. I need these in the collection. You already know the vibe. It's countdown. It's countdown. My chest.
Oh, the pain.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's over. It is over. Ah! Snipe Squad, what is going on? Back again. It is your boy. Hold on, let me feel it. Yeah. Sniper Joe Jones, and we are back. We get another video for Top. I know y'all missed the intro, man, but I am so happy to be back with another video today. If you are new to my channel, welcome. You know what I'm saying? First off, before we even get into the video, I just want to say thank you for coming through watching the video. But if you can hit that subscribe button, it means a lot to me because this is the year of the what? The year of the plaque. The 100K plaque is what we're going after this year. We have 70K. We're super close to 100K. And I need each and every last one of you guys who are not already subscribed to go ahead and subscribe. I drop videos damn near every single day. Also hit the notification bell because if you don't, them uploads just gonna be coming, bro. You know what I'm saying? I mean, they just be coming like that. You feel me? There's no way to stop it. Y'all already know the vibes today, okay? Nike SNKRS is releasing 3 pair of dunks, which is currently my favorite sneakers, the Dunk Low. I absolutely love me a pair of Dunk Lows. So the 3 pair we got, one is a women's exclusive, okay? The other one we got like a fragment cutaway or like a, you can say like an Air Jordan 1 Royal, you know what I'm saying, with the black and the blue. This scarlet, red, and gray colorway, and it really reminds me of the off-white dunk that they already got. I feel like they was kind of being a little lazy with that because I feel like it's the same exact shoe. One is just an off-white collab, but one is not. Regardless, hey, look, I ain't gonna hold you, bro. I'm going for all three. Of course, the women pair, I will be going for my girl Sim. She likes dunks too. But y'all know I'm excited, man. I love the Nike dunks, okay? This time around, they are doing the draw. Now, a lot of y'all been in my DMs, a lot of y'all been in my comments, and a lot of y'all been in my videos. But if y'all have not known, I've been hitting on SNKRS app like a mug lately. Like, I just recently hit for the Jordan High Retro 85, the neutral grays. If you have not seen that video, check it out, man. I recorded the whole process and me even getting a goddamn notification and all. I know a lot of y'all been saying I've been hitting crazy on SNKRS, which I have, bro. I admit that. But I never hit on draws, okay? I never hit on draws. Every time I do hit, it's always, like, wait in line. Draws, for some reason, just don't. Hey, bro, draws don't rock with me, bro. So, spam up W's. We're going to have a lit day today. Also, of course, by the time I'm uploading this, the shoe would have already released because I don't really like doing live cops as much no more. I feel like everybody does it. So this is just me doing a live cop without it being live to make it more entertaining because I can edit it, make it funnier, make it cooler, make it more cinematic, and I can do the whole nine. Regardless, man, like I said, make sure you subscribe to the channel and let me know if you hit for any 3 pair of these down below in the comments. I already know half of y'all gonna tag me on Twitter and Instagram anyway. So for my people who didn't do that, you know what I'm saying? Let me know down below in the comment section. I just took pictures yesterday. Hold on, let me see something. I just took photos yesterday with a new pair of dunks I literally just bought from a subscriber. And these are the first pair of dunk highs I ever owned. And I love these. Like, these are fire. These are the Iowa dunk highs. I really love these. This is like the second sneaker on where all the other shoes at. Like, it's a lot. But anyway, these are fire. I took some photos. I'm gonna be posting these up on Instagram soon. So if you don't follow me, make sure you go ahead and follow me. We got a little bit of time before the shoe drops, so I will catch up with y'all when the sneaker drops. Like I said, it's 9:14. I'll see y'all in a second. Peace. All right, so right now it is, whoa, get my mic, bro. Don't follow me. So it is 9:51 to be exact, and the shoe drops in about 9 minutes. Now, am I nervous? I ain't gonna hold y'all, bro. I'm always nervous. Even though y'all be on me like, Snipe, you always win. You always win. I done took at least 1,000 L's on this app, bro. Don't come at me. You know what I'm saying? Don't come at me. And I don't really care when I lose. It only hurts when I get finessed. I'm gonna quickly break this down. Like, if I enter this draw and I don't hit, then fine. But if I enter this draw and it say sold out at 9 minutes left, then I will be upset. That's the only time I'm upset is when I'm finessed. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Ones that I was telling you guys about earlier. This is that white and scarlet pair. Swipe over. You know what I'm saying? It's decent. It's decent. I like this one a lot. The thing is, I already have the university red dunks. So I'm going to be right back real quick. So since I already have these university red dunks, I'm not really pressed that hard to get like the red and scarlet. Even though the gray does add like a different colorway, I mean, come on, bro. It's pretty much the same shoe. What I really would like to get is the blue pair. So here we have the red pair. I'm gonna swipe over to the blue pair. I don't have this colorway in a dunk at all, whatsoever. You know what I'm saying? I do not have this colorway in the Dunk, and I would love to have it because I rarely ever. I got a pair of Jordan 1 Royal Toes. I rarely wear them. I don't know why. You know what I'm saying? But I would. I know for a fact I will wear these way more than my Royal Toes. To me, Nike Dunk Lows are a little bit more wearable than Jordan 1s. And I know I probably hurt a lot of y'all feelings, but I just wear these more often, to be honest. These are my Jordan 1s, if you get what I'm saying. That colorway is just fire. I mean, check this out. I pretty much got it, in a way, with the Air Jordan 1 UNC Highs. But, I mean, this UNC looks to be a little bit lighter, and it's a Dunk Low. You know what I'm saying? So, I wish, even if I was like one of those guys that has small feet, I would still go for these. But the reality is, I just won't be able to grab them because I'm a size 12 in men, and I believe the highest that they got is like a size 10 in men. Or like a 10 and a half man. That's like the highest this grade school goes. So I'm not going to be able to go for those. Okay, it's 9:59. Y'all already know what time it is. Let's go. Turn up right now down below in the comments section. Good luck to everybody. Now, I'm already on here. I'm already ready. The thing is, I don't believe this works like the sneaker drops, like when it actually drops, because usually if you're like the first to hit it, then you're the first to win. These draws literally have about 10 minutes, sometimes 15 minutes before they actually choose the winner. So being first in the draw might not actually, you know what I'm saying, guarantee you a W like it would in like a normal release. But the draw did start, enter draw, got it, size 12, y'all already know the vibe. Get that address down. This time, okay, you can only do standard shipping, that's cool. Boom. Just joined, okay? Just joined. Now, I'm about to go over to the second pair. Order you do it or how fast you do it because it's a draw. And at the end of the day, draws have a 10-minute countdown period for y'all to be able to do it. So now, I'm entering the draw for Red and Scarlet pair. Even though, like I told y'all, I already got these. So that one's joined. And last but not least, gotta go my girlfriend's size, okay? So, okay, we in there. Now, we just sit back, wait for that time to go out. Now, these sneakers also released on Foot Locker. I really don't rock with Foot Locker like that, especially when we're talking about, like, online, because I really believe that Foot Locker is infused with bots, and it's just going to waste my time, to be honest with y'all. So, I'd rather just, you know, just take my L on sneakers app and just keep it moving. All right, y'all, here it come, man. I'm getting nervous. Y'all ain't going to hold you. Come on, come on. I need these in the collection. You already know the vibe. It's countdown. It's counting down my chest. Oh, the pain. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's over. It is over. Ah! Okay, so the draw's over. It usually just takes a little bit of time to figure out who got the W. Now, unlike the, well, I wouldn't even say unlike the raffle. Unlike the usual raffles when you wait a line, you normally get your L or your W late depending on what's going on. When you're a line on Nike sneakers, they literally pick the winners at around 10:03. Sometimes I get it 10:03 on the dot. Sometimes I get it like 10:04 depending on the release, but it usually start at 10:03. Ah, okay, forget it. Twitter ain't going off. It's 10:12, bro. I think I'm gonna go back in, bro. Oh, Twitter. Let me see. Oh, yeah, they on Twitter. People on Twitter. Wasn't selected for the red pair. That's not bad, though. Even though I wasn't selected for the red pair, I didn't really have my heart set on the red pair. So that one don't hurt me as much. No! I wasn't selected for the black and blue pair that I wanted, man. I wasn't selected, bro. Let me screenshot that. And I was not selected for either of them. Y'all comment down below. Let me know how your luck was. I was not able to get any of the dunks today, but maybe, you know what I'm saying, you had better luck on your favorite. Like I said, my luck with these draws are very bad. Very bad. I never hit on draws, but at the end of the day, it's all good, man. We live to go after another sneaker. Make sure you subscribe to the channel, share this video. Let's like this Let's smash up the like button in this video, and I'll catch y'all in the next one. It's your boy, Sniper Jones. No, I cannot leave without saying everybody want to be famous, but we'll be putting in that work, though. Snap Squad, I love y'all. Dream big.